This is a cruel beauty. Temperatures of minus 66 degrees Fahrenheit have been recorded here. Off the record, it gets even colder. This bison never made it to the thermal paradise. Now, the deep snow with its wind-blown crust has made it almost impossible to feed. He has little hope now of ever seeing the spring.
Albino African frogs feasting on blood worms. There's two red-eyed tetras. It's three all together in the tank. They're well fed. The other ones over here.
The fox is light enough to walk on top of the delicate crust. But it's
there you go.
At least 4 feet down.
Believe it or not, they're in the piranha family. Peace.